Does the Genshin Impact app keep crashing on your iPhone? In this video, I will show you 4 advanced troubleshooting steps to fix Genshin Impact crashing and not opening issues on iPhone. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Close all background apps. If you're running too many heavy apps and games in the background, then you can have this problem. So make sure to remove all the apps and games from the background and try to open the game again. Solution 2. Offload the Genshin Impact app. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, search Genshin Impact, tap on it, tap offload again, and lastly, tap reinstall app. Solution 3. Check iPhone storage. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, and check your storage capacity. If you're running out of storage, then free up your iPhone storage. You can delete some unnecessary apps and games and delete some photos and videos to free up some space, and then restart your iPhone. Solution 4. Update the app. Open the App Store, type Genshin Impact. Now, if you find any updates, then please update the app. I hope the Genshin Impact app's crashing issue will be solved by one of these following steps. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.